Hello, hello, lads and girls, this is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Watch Dogs 2. And probably the last one.
Shit, they definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not tops on yet.
Yeah, I know. I got incoming.
Okay. Come on, go over there, guy. Okay, there is one more close by here. Come on, go over there.
I need to cease on all electronic operations here. Over.
Okay, come on, go over here. Sweet.
I finished rebooting your systems. You should be good to go.
Come on, go over here. Okay, there's still someone around. Come on, go over there. Come on now, seriously. Get over there. Okay, was that all? I think it was. Nope, definitely not. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh. Come on. Ugh. I lost control. I gotta agree with that. Ugh. Okay, I'm pretty sure there are gonna be more when I get up through the stairs, so just gonna wait till I get some more bombs. Or wait, I can pick these up, right? Yeah, pick that one up. Okay, at least I got three of them then. I think the maximum was 5 or something like that. Okay. At least now I took care of these guys. Feels a bit better. Okay. Good God, give me strength.
I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Satara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop to make.
You're invisible again.
Thanks. I'm heading out, Ray. Let's lock this up.
Oh, so there are no guys up here? Oh yeah, there are. Wanna like go over there? Okay. Let's see if I can take this guy out too. Okay, are there more? Yeah, there are. Come on, go over there. Please? There you go. That's a good boy. On. Go over there. Okay, I see one over there. Could that be the last one though? Nice. Okay, there's still one more round. Go over there. Okay, two more. Okay, I don't like that. That was a bit too close to me. Go after that. Okay, looks like I'm clear. Let's do this so we can see the map if there is enemies anywhere. Nope. Looks clear. Nice! Hack the world. Nicely done. I mean, those bombs and shockers are the way to go. Quite literally. Elsewhere in San Francisco. Oh, that's it's good, Dushan.
Marcus? I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here, but... Oh, wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you and Encino Man here? I don't know, I'm liking my odds. Fucking Vegas is liking my odds.
Yeah, Encino Man here...
I know who the fossil is. I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code, improving it, overriding it, but I gotta give you some props, though. You had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but... Why the hell are you here?
Oh, man, it could be important. Let me tell you a story.
This is gonna be good.
Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
You're bluffing.
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Blume sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
Oh, nice. Ooh, police is incoming. Oh, yeah. They're here to take him.
Sam Nemec, you have the right to remain silent.
Nice. That is freaking sweet. We took him down. Oh yeah! Here's my man! Hey guys, what's up? Come on, give me hugs.
Hacker. It's a switch on your fears. Fear of the other.
Ness. Celebrating.
It's called divide and conquer, and they trick you into thinking it's what you asked for.
He's not allowed to drink beer?
To keep you controlled and ignorant. They use CTOS to track you, to predict your behavior, to keep you in your place. They lied to you. And we promised to expose them and show you the truth. We invited you to join us, and you did. You said with one voice, we will not be lied to. We will not be afraid. We will not be silent.
Nice.
Yeah. Thanks.
Pretty long.
Hi. Let's see what the world looks like when we aren't afraid to stand together.
Remote access trojan.
San Francisco hacktivist cell DedSec has allegedly revealed what might be the biggest scandal in Silicon Valley yet. The hackers exposed evidence that Blume's chief technology officer, Dushan Nemec, was abusing his access to CTOS data for his own financial and political gain. Nemec was taken into custody and is facing numerous counts of fraud, while authorities have begun seizing his accounts. Blume's PR representative Charlotte Gardner said they are as shocked as anyone and are looking into the matter while cooperating with authorities. Evidence highlighted by DedSec could put Nemec in jail for a very long time.
Nice. Okay, so that is the end. I see. Quite cool. I actually like the game a whole lot. Although I only did like the main mission, basically. And not anything on the online part. Sometime earlier. Okay, I guess that means I still can do all the missions now. Oh. Oh.
Okay. Are robot-controlled armies becoming a reality? An alarming warning from hacker group DedSec was released earlier today. DedSec revealed footage taken from inside the top-secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters. The hackers released information that military technology company Titus has been redirecting taxpayer dollars in their research funding to build militarized robots that would be used in domestic policing. So far, there has been no comment from Titus.
Yeah, that's kind of old news. Hello, everybody! Okay, so if I go into... main operation. Yeah, they're all done. I do have these side missions though, and online missions. But I don't have any friends to play this with me. Okay, that is cool though. Really like the game. I'm not sure how the online things work. It seems like everyone plays as Marcus? Kind of odd. My opinion.
Our followers think nailing Thrust is the big win here, but it's only the frosting on the cake.
People are going to be doubting their own opinions now. Nobody's going to admit to getting played with this election, but every pro-Thrust voter is now wondering if they were. We've welded Blume and the CTOS to the idea that big data is invasive and shitty.
Yep. One big invasive shitty cake.
You're terrible.
You love it.
I do. Okay, so I'm gonna end off this series here, actually. I'm not sure if I should come back with some Watch Dogs Online or something like that, do side missions. Do tell me if you wanna see that. Help me know if I should do it or not. But I actually would say this was a great game. Not a lot of hiccups. There was some points where I got some FPS lags, went down like, was it like 10 FPS or something, and then back up to 60. So other than that, I would say it was a pretty good game, pretty good. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this series and I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, bye bye.